Do you know that we have contracts that are signed in the extractive industry, petroleum sector, solid mineral sector, but we don't have access to them. We don't know what they have signed out. We hear that part of our sovereignty has been signed out to the Chinese. Come, let's talk extractives and find out if that is true.